Hi everybody and welcome back to Amazing Tech for All. Today I decided I'm going to see if I can install Jellyfin using Docker Compose. Let's see if we can do this on Arch Linux. First, we're going to need to install Docker Compose, Docker and Docker Compose. So let's open a terminal. And we'll have to be root here, so we'll do sudo su. We'll type in our sudo password, then the command we're looking for is pacman minus s, and we're going to say docker and docker compose, and that should do the installation of Docker Compose. So while this is installing, I'm going to find the appropriate Docker Compose file example to see if we can get it running. So I don't want to really run Docker Compose as a, or Docker as a root user, but let's see quickly. Let's find exit here, or rather if I do user mod minus a capital G, which is, you know, we'll add Docker to user one. So now I will have to exit here, I think, in order to get it to, I will have to log out and log back in. It's just, if we can find it, yes, we'll leave here, log out, and we'll just log back in. And now, as a normal user, I should be able to use Docker. Let's see. Docker. Oh, I didn't start Docker. So, I suppose I can do systemctl start Docker. Type in my sudo password. And it would have, if I check now, it will be systemctl status Docker. Check if it's up and running. And yes, it's active. Ah, that's suggesting that I must enable it. So let's do that. Sudo systemctl enable Docker, which means this, it will start up when I run it, when the computer restarts. So let's check status again, and now it's enabled. Okay, let's quit that, and now as a normal user I can check Docker ps. It says trying to connect to Docker container. It looks like I may have permission denied, so my user still does not have permission. It looks like I may have to, well, I don't really want to restart. I'll just do this as sudo. Let's restart that. I mean, yes, okay, perfect. So I'm going to create a folder. Right, a bit of a path actually. So it'll be Docker. Docker. And it'll be Jellyfin. So you'll remember in the previous video, we created, we ran Jellyfin on TrueNAS. So this will be the alternate way to do it. So let's just go here, cd, docker, and Jellyfin. And now I'm going to create a file called vim. It will be compose.yml. While that's open, I'm going to go and find a Docker Compose. Oh, that's not the right place. Let me find a browser. Do I not have a browser installed yet? I don't. Let me just quit out of here and just get a browser quickly. Jesus, what is this application? Discover. Let's see if we can. Oh, no problem. We'll just do it through here. Sudo Sorry, Pac-Man. So I'm searching for Firefox. And those are all extensions, but I'm looking for Firefox itself. Let's just do a quick search up here. Oh my word, it's so many options. Let's just see if I can install Firefox without any of these. Oh, looks like it will. Okay. So by just selecting Plasma, it is a stripped down version of Arch Linux. That may be the reason why we're having some problems over here. Let me just see. Firefox, the browser is there. Okay, so let's go into Google. And we'll go and see where we can find Jellyfin Docker Compose. This will take us to a simple Jellyfin Compose file. I'm just going to copy that, and now I'm going to vim the compose dot. Am I not in the right? Oh, because I didn't save it. Compose dot yaml. Now, I for insert, and then I'm going to... it's not going to work. I for insert and going to be control shift and V. That install, that puts it in there. So now there's a bunch of optional things here. This PID and UIV, these I'm going to take out. Yes, I'm going to. Sorry, no, I'm going to keep that. I'm going to adjust the time zone for myself, which is Africa. Johannesburg, and Jellyfin published server URL. I don't even know what the IP address of this machine is, this VM is, so I'll just create a new tab and do a IP minus PRA,